a leading governorship female aspirant for the Bayelsa gubernatorial polls under the All Progressives Congress, APC, Honorable Desai Nsurimpoya, has called for the party delegates to give women a chance to take Bayelsa to the next level. The former police commissioner stated this while officially inaugurating her campaign office in Yenagoa. Women, youths, men, high-profile politicians gathered in one place to declare their unflinching support for Desai Nsurimpoya to run for the office of the governor under APC due to her track record of excellence and passion for the masses. The streets of Yenagoa were turned into a carnival as groups and APC faithfuls took turn to call on the woman they called Mama to contest.
I believe she's that woman who can take her essence to the next level.
Vote, action. Our essence is the governor of Bayelsa State.
I want to assure you that the APC in Bayelsa will give you 100%.
State level to the National Assembly, we need more women. Strength in womanhood.
The governorship aspirant, while addressing the party supporters, noted that her tenure will change the narratives in the state and focus on issues of insecurity, education, health, and basic infrastructure.
And that they do the same thing every day. We don't get light. We don't get water. We don't get road. All the money where we get, where it they enter.
For the former police commissioner, the time for women to take the front role in politics is now, and that motivated her to run as she seek their support.
Elona, I be woman, but I don't stay for commissioner of police for one state for 3 years. Women, now be everything.
Make we give woman a chance. Make we see whether the woman government and the man government will be the same.
High point of the event was the official inauguration of a story building in Yenagoa as a campaign office.
It's time to declare my office open today. Amen. Of the Father.
Amen.
In the name of the Son.
Amen.
And in the name of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Savior.
I am Nibra Tongpri reporting.